Morning, everybody. So Eric has tasked us with painting everything that's made of wood that we've built in the warehouse. And right now you are watching us paint all of the vinyl carts, which we call bookcases. And we decided to make everything a little bit furnacey. So we're painting them red and orange on the inside, getting them all waxed up so that paint stays intact, things don't get scuffed up, and this is how they ended up.
Here, here's a cart before. Here, this cart after. And Fernie on the back.